We also have more breaking news. This is from 13th and Burleigh. A 20-year-old man was shot and killed there tonight. A second man was shot but is in stable condition. There are no suspects in custody. Police remain on the scene. Yeah.